Is worth Weapons designed for the battlefield should never be in a classroom.
Yes!
And I am fed up with people denouncing this movement, that we are bombarded with thoughts and prayers and not policy and change. Yes! We may be young, but we are determined, and we are anxious but ready for the future. A future that doesn't involve mass shootings, the NRA controlling politicians, parents and kids fearing for what might happen during the school day. Yeah. And finally, I am fed up with the National Rifle Association. Yeah.